So, with respect to how we came about developing Google Accessible Search, it was pretty much a question of a need meeting an ability, in that I had the need for something like this. I've always used Google Search as my means of navigating the web, and I kept asking myself, well, it's found the right page for me, and can it also then find the page that is most suitable for my needs?